NBC2's Sean Martinelli took his job to cover Idalia today a bit too literally.
You will see why in tonight's story to share.
A Naples real estate office might seem like an odd place to track a hurricane. But when you're tracking Idalia...
My name is Idalia Fabregas.
It's the perfect place.
Yeah, I guess it kind of is.
Throughout her life, Idalia, who works as a realtor, never met another Idalia.
Growing up, my name was very obscure, obviously, so people didn't know how to pronounce it, and I would get all sorts of names, you know, Idalia and Italia and everything you could imagine.
You could also imagine her reaction when the name went from obscurity to infamy.
Hurricane Idalia is now a Category 2 hurricane.
Weird with that name. I had seen it a few months ago. You know, they had announced all the names for the storm. So to see my name on there was, wow, like really strange. And then when it was coming, disappointing that a hurricane is coming.
As the eye of Idalia traveled through Florida's Big Bend and beyond, it brought disaster. But the eyes of this Idalia reveal a different story.
It's supposed to be a bright name, you know, associated with the sun, so not a hurricane. How are you?
Which is maybe why friends and family have been on her case all week.
Everyone's been calling me and texting me and like, what are you doing?
Of course, Idalia wishes the whole storm never happened, though there is one small personal silver lining.
Now people will say my name correctly.
In Naples, Sean Martinelli, NBC2.
And no offense to her, but I am done with the letter I.
Yes.
Like, done.
It's so interesting, as you know, we say I is typically the most retired one, because by the time we get to the I, it's the peak of hurricane season. But H and J, not even close.
Interesting.
Right?
Interesting.
Something about the eyes.
I think F is like the next one.